Actually, I don't know how to start, and maybe I can't express well the feeling which I'm having, maybe properly. But the thing is, with listening to the Gita sessions, whatever Jitu bhai and giving, and also outside when I'm reading the book, I changed, like, as per my idea, like, I changed a lot. Before, I used to get angry and on small things and everything, like, I used to worry and I used to feel tension. So now, as I observe, like, I'm feeling little, like, everything, like, I'll think before, if anything comes, I will think first, then I will, like, how. Just an example, before, like, Aditya, my son, he used to trouble me a lot for everything, like, for eating, for even if I making him to eat something, he used to give trouble. Before, I used to shout at him, but now I'm ignoring him. I'm thinking, okay, he doesn't know anything, like, he's small. So, not only in family, and like, at my workplace also, sometimes I used to get tense, so I'm, the thing which I learned is be patient, and whatever you learn, we need to apply, not only listening. I'm trying to apply those. I'm in the starting of the, like, whatever I'm learning. I don't know, maybe in the future I may apply 100%, but now I'm trying to apply whatever I'm reading. But overall, I'm comfortable, I'm happy, and yeah.